Hello, I'm Karen Tan from the Sydney Proactive Studio, and I've just spoken to Andrew Paterson from Great Boulder Resources. He updated us on a new base metals target identified at the company's Mt Venn prospect within its Yamama project in WA. Here's some of what he had to say.
Yeah, sure. The original drill intersection was made in late 2017 in an RC hole in the same program that actually identified the Mt Venn nickel copper mineralisation. So there was a lot of excitement around that discovery, and so this intersection was in some ways overlooked for a time.
That was Andrew Paterson from Great Boulder Resources. Just click on the link below if you want to see the full interview.